Hello student, today I made this video to help you to revise WPS and grammar portion for your PT2 exam. Children, after seeing this video, you will come to know types of questions which will come in exam. Children, after seeing this video, you have to write this question in your revision copy. Now let us see the first question. Which of this is proper noun? Children, to find out the correct answer, you have to go through all the options because more than one option can be answer. So let us see the options. Options are Japan, pencil, mountain, copy. So answer is Japan because it is name of the country and it is written with capital letter. Question number 2. Generally common noun begins with dash letter. Options are capital, small, both A and B, none of this. So answer is small. But children, you should remember, when common noun is beginning of sentence, it will be capital. Question number 3. Proper noun begins with a dash letter. I have already discussed proper nouns begins with a capital letter. So option A is correct. Question number 4. Which of this is common noun? So what is common noun, children? It is a general name given to a noun. So let us see the option. Ganga, it is proper noun. India, it is also proper noun. Taj Mahal, it is proper noun. Number D is building and it is common noun. You can see, children, Ganga, India and Taj Mahal is written with capital letter and building is written with small letter. So it is common noun. Next question is, what is the plural of boy? So we have to see all the options. See the first option, it is B-O-Y-E-S. Is it correct? No. B-O-Y-S is correct. Another option is B-O-I-E-S and the last one is none of these. So only one option is correct, that is option number B. Option number C is not correct because Y has been changed into I-E-S and you can see that Y is followed by the vowel. Which plural noun is spelled correctly? So children, now you have to see which plural noun is spelled correctly. Option A, B-U-S-S, B-S-T-O-R-I-E-S. Option C, B-A-B-Y-S. Option D, boxes, B-O-X-S. So children, we can see the option number B is correctly spelled, S-T-O-R-I-E. S. Now next question, find the singular noun in the sentence. So for this you have to read the sentence properly and find out which singular noun is used in this sentence. Many mangoes were growing on the tree. So which is the singular noun? Tree. So we have to see in the option where tree is written. Tree is written in option number C. So it is option number C is the answer. Find the plural noun in the sentence. Now same type of question, but here you have to find out plural noun. These houses are one story each. So plural noun is houses. So option B is the answer. Which word is singular noun? Team, herd, school. So all the above are singular noun. Why? Because these all are the collective noun and collective noun is considered to be singular noun. A man who digs coal is called, miner. So the option B is the answer. Man who sell meat is called What is that man who sell meat is called? Butcher. So option A is the correct answer. Baby frog is called tadpole. So option D is the answer. The day after Monday. So for this you should know the names of the days: Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. So which day come after Monday? Tuesday. So option A is the answer. Now, opposite of never. What is the opposite of never? Always. So option B is the answer. Opposite of ugly. What do you mean by the opposite of ugly? That means you have to find in the contrast of it, in the contrast of the word. So what will be the answer? Beautiful. Opposite of ugly, beautiful. So option C is the correct answer. Now, synonyms of strike. Option D is the correct answer. What is option D? Hit. Which word means the same as very happy? Now, we have to find the similar meaning for very happy. It means overjoyed. Option B is the correct answer. Now, the day before Wednesday. You have to find which day came before Wednesday. That is Tuesday. Person who cuts hair is called hairdresser as well as barber. So, both A and C is the correct answer. Option D is the correct answer. Baby cat is called, what is baby cat called? Kitten. So option B is the answer. So children, this is all for today. You write it in your revision copy and you have to prepare yourself accordingly. Best of luck for your PT2 exam.